in velocity. 9.15 change in momentum, magnitude and direction when a particle changes its speed and travels. Key ideas. 9.16 apply the relationship between a particle's momentum and the net force acting on the particle. 9.17 calculate the momentum of a system of particles as the product of the system's total mass and its center of mass velocity. 9.18 apply the relationship between a system's center of mass momentum and the net force acting on the system. Filled circle for a single particle, define a quantity called its linear momentum as mv, which is a vector quantity that has the same direction as the particle's velocity. You can write Newton's second law in terms of this momentum, f, net, vt. Filled circle for a system of particles whose relations become vt, vt, mv, com, and f, net, linear momentum. Here we discuss only a single particle instead of a system of particles, in order to define two important quantities. Then we shall extend these definitions to systems of many particles. The first definition concerns a familiar word, momentum, that has several meanings in everyday language but only a single precise meaning in physics and engineering. The linear momentum of a particle is a vector quantity, defined as p, mv. That is, linear momentum of a particle versus p versus 9 to 22, in which m is the mass of the particle and is its velocity. The adjective linear is often dropped, but it serves to distinguish from angular momentum, which is introduced in chapter 11 and which is associated with rotation. Since m is always a positive scalar quantity, p cubed, 9 to 22 tells us that it is in the same direction. From 8.932, the SI unit for momentum is the kilogram meter per second kgms. Momentum. Newton expressed his second law of motion in terms of momentum. The time rate of change of the momentum of the particle is equal to the net force acting on the particle and is in the direction of that force. In equations, this becomes dt, f, net, dt. In words, EQ, 9 to 23 says that the net external force, p, particle's linear momentum, dot, 9 to 23, f, net, on a particle changes vector. Conversely, the linear momentum can be changed only by a net external force. If there is no net external force, it cannot change. As we shall see in module 9-5, this last fact can be an extremely powerful tool in solving problems. P. 9.3 linear momentum. 25. Manipulating angular. 9 to 23 by substituting for from EQ. 9 to 22. Thank you.